Hi and welcome everyone, I'm Excessive Brutality and this is XsvGamer. Thanks for joining me on part 3 of my journey playthrough in FIFA 2017. Sorry, lost my train of thought there for a minute, but let's continue this awesome journey to superstardom. Here we go.
Disappointed to have not come away with a victory.
Sí, bueno, queremos ganar siempre. Es una temporada larga, somos un equipo grande y queda mucho todavía.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Alexander tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
Of course they're going to talk about Alexander. Come on, man. He's not everything. He's okay. Did all right. 7.2 rating isn't great. Earnings. Followers are growing. First sponsorship deal, 200,000 followers. Quite a while ago. Alright, we've grown. Overall scores up to 62 now. Nothing to brag about, but at least it's an improvement. Have we got any more preseason games? I think that was it now. Oh, it seems like we're going to Seattle now, guys. Oh, no, we're not.
Real
we're flying back.
Madrid, mate.
I know, man. I still can't believe
Real Madrid, man.
Oi. Did all right out there, didn't we, mate?
Oh, they definitely know who we are now.
Yeah, boy.
I'm buying two PSG as well. Maybe they'll start a bidding war.
Yeah, for me. You just be, mate quite.
Yeah. In your dreams. Tell you what blows my mind, though. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham. Next, we're strutting it against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
Better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time now. With our main man up front out till who knows when, me and you, we're going to take those Prem defences to the cleaners.
Awesome, though, isn't it?
I'll put them away.
Or I'll set them up and put them away.
Real team player.
Golden boot contender, fam.
Contenders, fam.
I like this relationship thing, man. It's pretty cool.
Confidence is admirable. But your maths, not quite so much.
What?
You bots, alright?
By my calculations, only one of our first choice of strikers is currently injured. And two into one do not go.
Yeah, one is to be the better of two.
Yeah, man. If we want to lose.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hitting a nerve, guys! Things are about to get rather interesting. Kudos to bringing on the drama. Without drama, this journey is obsolete. Back in London, guys. Back in London. What are we gonna do? Training day. Shooting is our focus, and shooting is what I wanna train, man. Because my shooting is fucking abysmal. Let's see what we got lined up for shooting practice. Manager rating. The team app shows all the players' current standing on the team. Increase Alex manager's rating by performing well in matches and training. A better manager rating increases Alex's chance of breaking into the starting 11 for the next match. Alex will be selected ahead of higher rated teammates if he shows consistently good form. Yeah,
hello,
I
gentlemen.
Think he will.
Let's try.
Hello, mate. Yeah, let's do it, mate. Alright, close range finishing. Begin training. Shoot at the open sections of the goal. The longer you hold the button, the higher the shots will be. Get more points by placing your shots closer to the post or hitting the targets. Alright, guys. This is where we go. I did pretty good last time on this, but I could have been fucking pure luck. No, it was not. I'm not hitting those targets. Not like I was. Ah, fuck me. Come on. No, didn't do great there. Was okay. Not as good as last time. Still got an A though. I suppose you don't have to always hit the targets. As long as you score most of the goals, you'll be right. And I think I did pretty good, guys. Let's see what's up next. Is that it? Is it the match now? God, I need a chiropractor to lower that TV. Look at my shot power. It's gone up. Finishing slightly. Pretty good, man. Session available. Should we get another session? Can I get another session? I don't know what's up. Know what that is. All right, advance. Let's see what else. Maybe we got another session. I don't know what that was. Session available. Not sure. Guys, stop talking. Let's listen. Come on, man. Seriously.
Oi, mate, you see my ball?
Why'd you bring your granddad's old ball to training?
But look, have you seen it? It was in my bag.
No.
Yeah, yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This?
Welcome to the squad.
You made the
team. Yeah!
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Cheers.
Oh man, what's up with my mate?
Gracias!
My mate's gonna be unhappy about that.
Wait, we made the squad, man!
Yeah. We made the squad? Yeah.
Come on, boy.
Mate, you just
watch
me.
Yes!
What?
Oh, I don't know what to do myself.
Yeah!
I can't believe it.
Awesome. Awesome! That is a thorn. Guys, this game is pretty good. At least this mode is pretty good. I know FIFA's pretty much the same. Everything's the same. Every game is pretty much the same. I'm not a big football fan, to be honest with you. I'm into MotoGP, guys. I'll be doing some of that soon. Love MotoGP. I've got the new Rossi one as well. I played it quite a bit, but left it for a while. So I'll be back in that one. But anyway, let's get back into what we're doing here. Advance. Let's get into that game. We're in the team. We're in the starting 11, guys. We're going to shoot and we're going to score. Opening day of the Premier League division. Premier League season, guys. Guys, first debut in the Premier League, man. Oh my God. I'm so excited. Ooh wee. I just can't hide it. You know what I'm talking about. Where's your shirt? Oh man. Hunter.
Did they spell your name right, my petit?
Yes. Wouldn't it have been more awesome if you could actually put the name on the character yourself? I know it'd be difficult to get the name right, but they could have gone around and done something else.
All right, lads.
So they didn't have to mention your name all the time. You know what I mean?
I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is.
Your name on the shirt would have been better.
Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
Bag one for me, mate. Good luck.
Time to make my mark.
What? He left me hanging. Oh, you do not want to do that to me, motherfucker. He's fucking going down. Fuck you, man. That's how you want to play this shit? I'll play the same shit back, motherfucker. You're done. You're dusted. You're shit. You're the shit stain in my pants. You're the shit stain in that other person's pants. You're the scum of the earth. You're the crumbs in my floor. I don't have crumbs on my floor. I'm quite clean, generally. Yeah, you just crap. Yeah, just crap. That's what you are. Why pull that off? Because I don't fancy editing anything off. It's too much work, man. Just forget I said all that. Yeah. It's all good. Just hate that guy. What the fuck? Leave me hanging? Fist bump him like that? He leaves me hanging. What the fuck? You don't leave a brother hanging. You don't leave a brother hanging, guys. Jackson, mate, you don't do that.
Well, Anfield is heaving, isn't it? And won't come along expecting a home win.
Well, you're going to be walking alone. Go for it. Come on, man. Oh, it's windy now. Look at this fucking cocky son of a bitch. Seriously, man. I hope you don't score. But I think the way this should work, and it would work better, is if he does do really well. Really well. The team keep him on. You stay on the sidelines. And then all of a sudden he gets offered. That's what I mean. He gets offered a contract in a bigger team. A much better team. He leaves. Forgets about you. Doesn't give a shit about you. You stay in this team. Start making a name for yourself while he's Mr. Big coming out of newspapers and all that shit. That's the way I see it. That's the way I think this should roll. Whether they've done that or not, I'm not sure yet. We shall see. But it is 1-1. Maybe it's not going to go that way. Let's see. For drama's sake, that would be ideal. Come on, get me in there.
We're going to see a substitution now.
Well, it's there to come on.
For either team, and this man thinks he can do it with his substitution. Onto.
Getting ready. Getting ready, guys. Getting comfortable. This is going to be it.
Young Alex Hunter. He's warming up. Wow, that would be a bold move, wouldn't it? To give the youngster his debut. Oh, the fans are looking at him and giving him some stick. They don't know anything about him. Well, they might get a shock. Yeah, quite a test for his nerve, isn't it? Alex Hunter is coming on in these circumstances.
Why? I've not done anything to them. Fuck them. I'm going to show them, motherfuckers.
Gaff wants you to get after that back four. Centre halves are faded. Lose your pace. Get in behind them, right?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Just get me out of there.
I'll have your bottle. Just remember what we told you. Keep your discipline.
Yeah. I got bottle. Yeah, I got bottle, bitch. Yeah, bottle. Haha. I got loads of bottle. I don't know most of these English kind of terms, man.
On comes Alex Hunter. It's been pretty tight out there, and the manager.
Come on, Hunter. Bonuses. Impress the boss. Opportunity knocks. Create a chance. Even things up. I need to create an assist. I need to draw. Or at least a draw. And I need to score more than 7. Okay, guys. This is where I score a goal right now.
15 minutes to go. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Well, he's got support here. Shots on here. That's a good side.
Whoa!
Good touch to that.
I just thought I'd give it a go.
This will be a Middlesbrough corner. He's allowed 3 substitutions.
All right.
2 of them coming on together here.
What?
Good block. Throw in to come.
Well, I've done some damage so far here.
Here's Hunter.
Oh, I fucked that up.
I've lost the ball in a bad area.
What? I lost the ball again, dude. Oh, I got it. I lost it. I got it. I lost it.
Now
oh, fucking
got a chance out. In this part of the pitch.
Liverpool! Come on, man! Come on! Oh, lucky fucker! Oh, man. Okay. Come on, guys! Oh, my God, this team. Liverpool, fucking hell, man.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Adam Clayton. Hunter trying to find a way through. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good defending. Wijnaldum.
Shit. That was fucked.
Daniel Klein.
I need a full match. Not 20 minutes, 10 minutes, guys. I need a full game to be able to show my prowess and my skill. 10 minutes ain't gonna cut it, unfortunately. Come on, man. Give me the ball. This is not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Oh, man. No way. Come on!
Now Sadio Mane trying to find an opening.
Come on! Panicking. Yes. Strong yes, challenge. Don't panic.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball.
Well, what the fuck was that kick? Go down to the wire. That really what the hell was that? It was a good pass, man, at least. Fans, and you can understand why. Oh, what? What'd I do? Challenges for the ball. Oh, man, I've done that a couple of times where I've actually gotten the ball and fucking not realized I got in it and fucked it up. And the attacking is a bit slow. That's a good pass. Really good pass. Score! Score! Well, that was not cool.
Alex Hunter. And that's good support as they build this attack. He's gonna try his luck.
We just wonder if the wasting my passes, my beautiful passes.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Brilliant match, still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it, hammer and tongs, looking for the win.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm doing everything I can, guys, but my team just ain't cooperating with my skills. They're not cooperating, they can't take it. They can't cut it, man, with my skills. They just don't know what to do. Oh, man, it's a fucking waste of time this time. Waste of time.
Some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Yeah, some danger. If they score now, you fuckers, I want to be well pissed off with you. Come on, pass the ball. Waste my time in this crappy team. I should be playing in a great team. Come on, take the ball off.
5 minutes still to go, Alan. Added time.
This is not gonna work. I can't play with these imbeciles.
A decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Oh my God, we're done. We're done. Oh my word. That was a piece of shit.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to bring them level.
Clayton, great goalkeeper. Oh, that would have been nice.
It's a very important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Good distance to the clearance then. To try and get the ball back now. Now he's lost the ball. Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind. Oh, it's easy here for the keeper.
No, that's it. That's it. That's it. We're done. We're done, guys.
Downing. That's going to be a free kick.
That's going to be last chance as well. Oh, God. Oh, man. It's not like we're not trying. Come on, guys. Just one more shot. Oh, it's so frustrating. So frustrating with this shitty team. Just, oh man, fuck you, 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 fuck you. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Did I say fuck you? Well, I meant it. I meant every word I said. That was no good for us. 2-1 versus Liverpool. Mind you, it was Liverpool, guys. It's not like we're playing some shitty team. It's a good team.
Comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate Gareth Walker.
Alex's personality affects his relationship with the fans and the manager. Fiery will gain extra fans, which drives commercial opportunities, but will also lose favor with the manager. Balance will vary, making Alex's plays on the pitch the primary influence on his manager and fan relationships. Cool will gain approval from the manager, who determines Alex's time on the pitch, but will attract less fans.
It was a special moment, for sure. I won't be forgetting it in a hurry.
You've come away empty-handed today, Alex. Anything you could have done differently? What are your thoughts on the loss?
We weren't at it for the full 90 minutes, simple as that. In this league, you give any team less than your best and you'll pay. That's what happened today. That said, I guess it's a good learning experience for me and the squad.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey. All right. All right, guys. Oh, well. I can skip that past. I'm almost 63. All right, guys. Not bad. We did all right. I think we did all right. All right. So, what's the next game? You got passing today. I think passing's I like fun. Passing is fun. So, training first. Let's see what the training drill is. Alright, so, passing the goal. Play a through ball to your teammate in space. Points are awarded for scoring goals and completing passes. Okay, this is a through ball one we did before. Good one. There we go. That's what I want to see. Wow, we missed. Oh, almost. Well, it's okay. It's okay. We did pretty good. Still scored an A. Through balls. Through ball and threaded. R1 plus triangle. Threaded through pass. I don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know what I gotta do here. Oh, okay. I see what we're gonna do. Shit. Oh fuck, that's fucked up. Okay, okay, I'm getting this. Gotta be really quick with the through ball though. Come on. Pretty good. I got an A, a B. Well, it's okay. It's better than nothing. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I think it'd be pretty good, man. Pretty good. Yeah, pretty good. All right. Am I going to start the game? Short pass, vision, balance, aggression. What's my speed at? I haven't seen my speed. All right, then. Still in substitutes. Son of a bitch, I'm still in substitutes. Alright then. Let's see what we got. Sunderland. We should be able to win this game. Should be able to win this match, guys. Let's hope we can. I'm not playing up front straight. Walker starting again, the son of a bitch. Son of a bitch left me hanging. I won't forget that he left me hanging, guys. Leaving me hanging is not a good thing, motherfucker. I'm gonna fuck you up now. I'm gonna score goals. You're gonna see who's supposed to be up there. He's not supposed to be up there, guys. I'm supposed to be up there. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens.
To be done and dusted, doesn't it? But it is a positive move. 2-0 up.
Make an impact. See it through. What do you mean it's 2-0 up?
He's trying to maintain the
momentum. Oh, we're winning. We're winning by 2.
On the attack here, and he's met it with his head. Easy work for the keeper.
All right. So we got 40 minutes to do something.
So a second chance in the Premier League for Alex Hunter, 17 years old, 17 years young, really. But football in his blood, his dad and his granddad were professional players. And a steady start on his debut.
Yeah, I think he showed enough on that debut to suggest that he's going to be able to play a big part this season for his club. Another chance here for him to get a nice touch on the ball.
There is going to be a change here. It's going to come from Sunderland. Now it's
all right, I'm going to go right up here.
They're on the attack here. Here's a chance. He is a saviour there.
He is. I was a shit though.
Strong challenge. Billy Jones.
Oh man. Okay.
Espinosa. Adam Clayton. Shots on here. I think he rushed his shot there. And that's why it's so.
Fuck yeah, he did. Wow, it was way out of the mark. Tell me about way out of the mark.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hunter is given the
side. Oh, you fucking shite. I got to really get a grip, man. 4.9, that's ridiculous.
Now Paddy McNair. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Not at all. Oh man.
Catamol. Attacking now.
Come on.
Ready to make a move in terms of a substitution now. Well, now they've won the ball back.
Oh fuck me. That was just you. You could have fucking passed that ball properly.
Now he's looking for
son of a bitch.
Sunderland really struggling. Get back into the game.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated
leave that. Leave it.
Into the box from any angle.
Mm-hmm. Any angle.
Barragán. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out.
Oh, man. My defending is ridiculously funny. It's now ridiculous. That's why.
10 minutes left. Could be dangerous.
I've not done anything in this game.
It was a good idea,
nothing.
But he couldn't find his supporting player.
Ain't done fuck all.
Barragán. Little private game between the two of them. Fabio.
Oh, you shit face. I did something there at least.
Good play by the team and Walker
what?
Can enhance it further.
I mean, I didn't ask for the ball. It's not my fault.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Straightforward
oh
stop.
Oh my God. Go home, Alex Hunter. Go home.
Now Paddy McNair. Got the tackle in. Taking the chance.
Oh my
the
God.
There.
Yeah, thought he might have done better. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
What the hell is that?
Jan Kirchhoff. Fabio Borini.
Damn, man. I not done shit either. Win, but not from me. Nothing to do with me, man. Give me a full game, please. Just give me a full game. I need time in the pitch to be able to win anything. This is not good for us, guys. We need to make a move, and we need to make one pronto. 63. Getting better, guys. Still far away from being anything. I'm still just a little mark on the field, man. Very, very, very easily forgotten, really. Let's see what else. Let's see. It's been going if it didn't make it in that.
A few sub appearances, more than I expected. Think you might be able to come see me play soon.
You have any idea how much flights to England cost these days, Alex?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm earning now. Not a fortune, but maybe I can help you out.
Look, Alex, things are pretty mad here. Better be off, okay? Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
Son of a bitch, what a fucking shite.
Remote.
Don't get too dazzled.
Michael, what do you think you're doing?
And with such a world-class player as Harry Kane joining our squad, we're confident we can push on from last season. Harry, how does it feel to have signed?
Yeah, really excited. Buzzing to be here. It's a special day for me. Just can't wait.
That's what I'm doing here. Signed this morning.
Another striker.
They reckon they're going to start him up top next game.
They? Who have you been talking to?
Damn.
I made a few calls on the way over. Don't get me wrong, it might just be gossip.
Come on, damn. Spit it out, Michael.
We fucked.
We're planning on playing Gareth in behind him.
What?
Apparently he's a better fit for the system.
Oh man, you fucked. Damn, man. Training day defending. Oh no. Oh no.
In a bit.
Good workout, mate.
Hey, Harry. Ready for some competition?
Yeah, definitely. How about you? You ready?
Alright. Let's see if he is ready. See if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready. I haven't been proving anything in the field, man. I'm a waste of space. Let's see what I can do now. All right, guys.
Who's ready to do a little work today?
I'm always ready to do a little bit of work. Not too much. Don't overdo it, mate. Just a little bit of work. All right, we know how to do this. Come on. But I'm not defenders. I don't understand. Go for it. Come on. Oh, that's a great start, isn't it? Oh, and he scored a goal on top of that. Fuck you. Fuck you, dick. Fuck you, man. You ain't got this shit. You ain't getting through, fucking bastard! Just keep your eye on the ball, that's all you gotta do. And this is mine. You're no fucking good. You can't get through, man. Look at that. You're so fucking shit. Does it mean I get an extra one? 2-1 defending. Attempt to get the ball from your opponents in different 2-on-1 situations. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, I see that. I've got two guys to control now. That's okay. It's okay. Done deal, man. Done deal. No! Yes! I'm pretty good! Pretty good! Gotta be on that one. That's good, man. That's good. An A and a B is not bad. An A and A is better, but I'm still all the way down there, man. Okay. Alright, guys. Well, we're getting better. Slowly but surely, we're improving our our prospects here, but right now we've got that fucker in the front.
Come in.
With the other fucker in the front. We're left behind.
Have a seat.
So let's see what happens.
You know, lad, this league's more intense than anything you've ever experienced. It'll chew you up and spit you out if you're not 100% ready for it.
I'm ready.
Well, right now, you're doing all the right things to get noticed. And ordinarily, that would be enough to get you a start. But the manager feels it's still too soon for you to be starting a Premier League game.
Damn you.
You still need a bit of experience from the bench before you're ready to walk out with the rest of the lads. Hey, keep working hard.
Damn.
Playing well. And one day your name will be on that team sheet. Understand? Good. I'll be off with you.
Cheers.
So, what does that mean? Does that mean I'm not going to be on the reserve bench either? Oh, that's a hard pill to swallow. Hard pill to swallow. West Brom. Hey, West Brom! So, hope I'm on the bench at least. So, maybe I am, maybe I'm not. All right. Looks like I'm in a bench.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting.
Fucking quarter of an hour left. Quarter almighty.
The manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive. Get young Alex on. Try and get another couple of goals, maybe.
Quarter. Fucking what?
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think he's got his shot off now.
And he banked it away.
Well, maybe I'm just being too eager. Maybe I just got to slow down a bit.
Hunter. Good forward play from them. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Well, that's good support. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Jakob. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It's gone out for a throw.
That's not going to give me time to do anything, is it? I've not got enough time to rock the shit out of this.
Yes,
look at the cameraman, that's so cool. And managers, it's a bit of a step up.
Crosses in. And shoots.
Oh, shit. Wow, that fucked things up, didn't it? I come in, they score a goal. Shit.
Almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
That was impossible to stop, mate.
Himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it. Feels he should have done better.
So away we go and one all. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And in he goes with the tackle.
I know, I'm fucking things up. I know I'm being impatient. All I want to do is score my own goal. But really, that's not going to happen anytime soon. They just need to be passing the ball, guys.
All right.
For the rest of the game, I'm not going to be a ball leader. I want to be a ball passer. Let's see if I can get a goal. Get someone to score. Oh, my God. Shit. That could have been another goal for them. Where's Brom? Come on, come on, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. What are you waiting for? There we go. That took a while though. You need to do that faster. Too slow, man.
defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Hunter trying to find a way through. Great build-up, nearly in. The shot's up. Must be.
Yes! I didn't score, but I helped. I helped, and I'm so proud. You see that? I don't know how I did that. That was funny. It was hilarious, man. I helped that goal along. That's what counts, man.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defense because they just didn't follow in there.
Oh, fucking hell. It's not the defense. It's the attack. Come on, let's see if I can get something else going here.
Here, that's a sign of better things to come. Here's a chance in from Alex.
Yes, here we go. There we go. Do it. That's awesome. Fuck yes.
These boys, they've scored again.
That's how we do that shit. Look at that. Finally, I get a fucking goal.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Just a reminder, 3-1. They fucking scored finally. All right, let's chill out now.
In the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
What the hell happened there? Look, they're still on the floor.
Here's Hunter. Barraga.
Give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number 16, Christian Gamboa.
Nugent! Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Jakob just lent the ball to his
Yakult, isn't that a yogurt?
Onto the attack.
I think
now.
It is. I think it's a yogurt. Yakult.
He's got support here. Good challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Stopped
oh,
him classically and just as well.
That was a shame.
The approach play looked very
that was a shame.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Hunter. Alex Hunter.
No, wrong way. Oh, wow. That was a missed time check. That was a really big miss.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3
get the ball
to be played of added time.
No, man, I got a body right in the way there. Oh, it's okay. I scored one. I helped kind of score the next one. Well, one of the assists. It wasn't an assist, really. It's a rebound.
Cross this time, I think.
Get down the middle. That was close. You gotta admit that shit. That was close, guy. Don't fuck around, you stupid commentator. That was as close as you can get. Well, other than scoring a goal, of course.
Is right. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good challenge. Well, this could be a real break now. They've got a chance to catch the opposition with upfield.
Well, that was a good game, guys. I'm proud of myself right there.
Well, that's a good win, isn't it?
Proud of myself. Yes, it was. Finally, we get a good game. Finally, we get a good game. You showed your class with some impressive through balls. No one will forget that goal in a hurry. Incredible skill. Yes, it was, because I placed the ball right at the bottom, right of the net. And that was beautifully done, guys. Beautifully done. Beautiful. Let's see what we got coming up. What else? What game have we got coming up? All right. Transfer value is going up. Overall, it's pretty much static. All right. It's pretty good, guys. Another trophy. Is that a silver again? Alright guys, I think that's it for this Let's Play. Hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. I'm Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer, and if you ain't playing Rock Hard, you ain't playing at all. Thanks for watching. Until next time, guys.